My name is Liam Corcoran. We're here at Tillinghast Pond Management Area. As part of our URI woodcock project, we're here capturing birds to put transmitters on them to hopefully track their movements in the state of Rhode Island. So our focal species is American woodcock. We're focusing on other species as well that utilize early successional habitat. That's why we're here in this shrubland at Tillinghast Pond Management Area. And we are capturing birds both at night and in the morning. We're focusing on woodcock whippoorwills, which are nocturnal species, and songbirds, which are dawn and during the day. So in order to catch the birds, we have to set up these things called mist nets. It's a big net that in the early morning hours basically is invisible to the naked eye to both humans and birds. And once we get them in the net, we can then extract them and bring them back to process them, put bands on them, and place transmitters on them so that we can track their movements at this site. So the reason we're focusing on tracking the movements of the birds is to get at how they're utilizing this habitat. If we track a bird and we get a location on it, you know, every minute or so, we can see what it does throughout the entire day. We can see what types of habitat it's using throughout this site, and then we can better understand what birds specifically need, and we can inform management that way.